You found our first clue already? Where is it?
Right there!
Oh, on the picture frame. And it's on this picture of a rainbow. A very nice picture. Well, you know what we need? Our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook. Right. Oh yeah. For the rainbow, I'll start by using my red crayon. So, a rainbow. For a rainbow, let's go in order that the rainbow colors go in. First, we have red, and then orange, and then yellow, then green, then blue, and finally purple. And there, a rainbow.